accomplice escaped to enact a contingency plan. That must be it.
Agreed. Let's get back to it. I'll stay here. See if you can get to the weapons hold. Company rats fleeing their sinking ship. Cowards. Get what you need, then we should move on.
Quartermaster has stopped this ship well enough to support a small army.
The company's guard are not known for their subtlety.
I fail to see the benefit in allowing the company to run its own army.
There may be rebels ahead. Be ready.
All souls left on board. Do not panic. We are following standard procedure.
Get the door. I'll cover you.
To the main hangar. Should the situation deteriorate, the remaining passengers will be offloaded at the nearest mooring tower.
All this to kill one man.
The rebels are resorting to bolder methods.
That they are. But something's amiss. This is too bold even for them.
You may be right, but we still must stop them from making things worse.
Neutralized. I'm reloading. Clear.
Keep moving. We have to find that second device.
Down.
Now take cover! Stay in cover!
Reloading! Smoke out! Rebels down!
Clear. We need to keep after the mark. He must have gone through there.
Right. I got it! Here, Chris, can you get through?
I think so.
Look out! Close one, old friend. Too close for comfort. Leave it be! There must be another way. There's no time! Go on without me, I'll find another way through. And don't lose the mark!
Rebels in the cabins. I've cleared them out, and I'm continuing my pursuit.
Understood. I'm heading to the stern of the ship, and will sweep back towards you.
Hold your fire! There's no time, Percival. We have to stop him.
Trust me, Grayson. Listen to me, lad. Stand down.
So you have no idea who you're dealing with. We are not the enemy.
Then prove it. Stop this madness.
No. Not as long as the company is allowed to carry on unobstructed.
They won't. We'll see to it.
It's too late.
Sebastian!
Friend. You don't have to do it.
Izzy, I'm here. Izzy, can you hear me? Shit. Do this alone. You two head up to the council.